Hi, I'm Teddy Costins of Cosmos Philly. We're here at St. Demetrius watching the Goya Basketball League. I'm with Coach Anthony Panetta, who's going to give us a few words and a little rundown as we come to the final part of the season.
Thanks, Teddy. There's four games here today. There's also three in Cherry Hill today. There's a lot of seeding on the lines, especially today. First round buys could be determined. I know there's a couple key girls games today that are going to decide essentially who gets a bye in the first round of the playoffs and who doesn't. And then I know we cap off the fourth game is a boys game that could decide. It's really getting into the top four, who finishes in the top four getting into playoff time. So there's a lot of important games being played today.
There you have it. I'm with Coach Anthony Panetta, and we'll see you at game one. We're at St. Demetrius Greek Orthodox Church for game one of the last week of the regular season. We're a stunning upset in overtime of St. Demetrius beating Evangelismos of Busselton. Let's go over here to the coaches, a 24-20 victory in overtime. What happened? LJ, why don't we start with you? Throw us a couple of things. What happened? What happened in the huddle in overtime? Give us an idea.
In the huddle was nothing. I just told the girls they have to play a great defense and stay focused on everything. It's all on them. They played their hearts out. They showed me that they have character and everything. I love these girls. Did a good job in this last game for the playoffs.
Olga, throw us a couple things. Who played real well? What did you see that brought this victory to fruition?
I think all the girls played fabulous. Ivana, Stephanie, Irene, even Maria, I mean, every single girl, Eleni, they all played a great team. They all played a great game. They did.
Amelia?
The same. All the girls played great, especially overtime. We wanted to win this for the next game, which is our playoffs.
We always pull through.
Yep.
Yes, we do.
Does anybody want to put in a word? Anyone over here? Any of the girls?
I love my team.
That's all I got to say.
It was a good game. It was a good game.
Well, there you have it, a 24-20 overtime shocking victory. St. Demetrius beating Evangelismos. We'll see you at game two. Well, game two turned out to be another thriller. St. George of Media taking out Annunciation of Elkins Park by a score of 29-17. We're here with Coach Alex. Alex, give us an idea. How did it go today for you folks? Who played real well? What was the strategy?
Well, you know what? The whole team played really well. This was their best effort the whole season. Today at church, our team got the piece of Vasilopita with the coin, which proves that God was on our side today. But all the girls played really well. Not one single one was a standout. Everybody played well today.
Wow. And Christina, where are you? Here we go. Tell us exactly, what did you want to let us know about today?
Well, we just played really hard, and I know we gave up silly fouls, but in all, we played really well.
There you have it, a great victory, and they got the Vasilopita. Congratulations to St. George of Media. We'll see you at game three.
Thank you.
Well, yes, they're still in first place. Holy Trinity of Egg Harbor continues to knock off every team in the league, taking a commanding rule of their position in this league. Coach George, 32-14, another commanding victory. Give us a few words about today's game.
It's, I don't know what to say. I couldn't find anything wrong today. I mean, it all worked. Everything came together. The girls came together. It was a perfect game for us. It's what we've always been hoping for, and we still need to do it three more times. So, yeah, I'm really happy with what happened today and where I think we're going.
All right, let's go to some of the players. Jamie, want to give us a few words about the game?
Well, I agree with Coach. We played a very respectable team, but we all came out our strongest and played very well.
Okay, Despina, here it is. Tell like it is. What happened today?
Well, we knew it was going to be a hard game, and we're going to continue to play like this and continue the championships.
Yeah. All right, there you have it. Holy Trinity, what can we say? First place again. See you at game four. Well, another big day for Holy Trinity of Egg Harbor. Two commanding victories. The boys now taking it to St. George by a score of 42-31. Coach Panetta, congratulations. How'd it go today for your team?
We don't match up well with media. They're a very big team. They've got a lot of experience. We knew we were going to have to counteract their size, and I thought our bigs did an excellent job today. Vasil down low with his defense, and especially John Lyakopoulos, who really drew a tough assignment today, and I thought he handled himself very, very well. Our guard play has always been strong. Roman and Alex really anchored that and us in transition, and it was really a total team effort. So I'm proud of our boys. You know, we have one game left to go, and then hopefully we'll see how the chips fall for the playoffs.
It's apparent that you're probably going to be facing St. George in the playoffs. Are there any changes you'll be making to match up with them any better, or is it pretty much what you did tonight?
Well, we still have to beat St. Luke's next week, and they're no cakewalk. You know, that's a very tough team that we have to face in order to hopefully get that number one seed to be lined up to play them. But we're going to have some answers for them down low, and you know, we're gonna head back and we're gonna work on some stuff to try and lock down a little bit better. But I think we did a lot of things well, especially in the second half. I thought we did an excellent job of closing out on their guards. They didn't seem comfortable at all today, and we took it inside and on both sides of the court. And I thought we did a very good job to play a very solid St. George team. I tip my hat off to them. That was a tough fought game for both teams.
There you have it, a commanding victory, two times today for Holy Trinity. We'll see you next time here at Cosmos Philly.